Hi everyone, I'm CA Pooja Shahane and welcome to my YouTube channel. On my channel, I will be posting videos about CA course, commerce related topics, income tax updates, ICAI notifications. So be sure to subscribe for new content and hit bell icon to receive notification every time I upload a video. Today's topic I am discussing with you all is a DISA course. DISA means Diploma in Information Systems Audit. Technology plays a major role in facilitating all functions of business, not just in transaction capturing and processing, but even in lesser known fields like corporate governance and risk management. DISA course seeks to enhance the professional skill of its members. Quickly understand why anyone should do DISA. What are its advantages? DISA enables internal audits. Audit firms with DISA qualified partners are preferred by the organizations. Similarly, for CAs who are in service, DISA qualified members are in huge demand. Who wants to expand and explore in the field of IT audit can pursue DISA course. DISA qualification even opens up the avenue in the field of information security, business continuity, and IT risk management and other related fields. Similarly, SEBI, RBI, IRDA has already mandated annual systems audit for all banks, broking houses, insurance companies. So only DISA qualified members can do it. So who can apply for DISA? Members of ICAI can apply for DISA course. Members in practice or member in service, anyone can apply for DISA course. DISA course is conducted by Digital Accounting Assurance Board of the ICAI. How to register for DISA course? Registration for DISA course is to be done at PQC portal. The link of PQC portal is given below in description box. You guys can go and check there. Fees for DISA course is for physical course, fees is 14,000 and for virtual course, the fees is 10,000. At the end of the video, I will show you how to apply for DISA course. So stay tuned and watch the video till end. After you register for the badge, you need to access the e-learning. E-learning contains 8 chapters. After you complete the 8 chapters, you have to give e-learning assessment test. It has 5 attempts. The e-learning test can be accessed anytime. The test is online. You will get 60 minutes time for exam. Minimum marks required to qualify e-learning assessment test is 10 out of 30. There is no negative marking for it. After you pass your e-learning assessment test, you need to apply for the badge at PQC portal. The badge can be virtual or physical badge. Physical badge means you need to go at ICAI branch and attend the classes there. In case of virtual badge, you need to choose the badge as per your timing and schedule. Then attend your badge, attend your professional training. Minimum attendance required for the professional training is 90%. See briefly the how roadmap goes of DISA. After you give e-learning assessment test, you are then admitted to the DISA course. Once you are admitted to the DISA course and you start your professional training, you have to give some module test. Meanwhile, your training is going on. There is some project environment. After you qualify, then you have to give eligibility test. After eligibility test, you need to go for final exam, that is assessment test. So let us see how the module test and project reports are. There are 3 module tests, each having 20 marks. First module test is on 6th day of your professional training, which contains module 1 to 2. Second module test is on 12th day of your professional training, which covers module 3rd and 4th. Third module test is on 18th day of your professional training, which contains module 5 and 6. So project report and Viva. Project report contains 10 marks, Viva contains carry 10 marks. Project submission is within 10 days of topic is assigned to you. In your professional training, they will assign you some topics. They will allot you some in a group. There are 3 to 4 members in each group. You guys have to prepare the project in a group itself. Viva from 16 to 18 day is carried on. In case of virtual batch, your Viva is carried on, carried online. Total marks are 80, 60 marks for module test and 20 marks for your project and Viva. Out of 80 marks, you need to get 48 marks to qualify for the next step, which is eligibility test. So, eligibility test. Eligibility test for which you need to get 60% passing marks. 120 MCQ questions are there. So, you need to get minimum 72 marks to qualify your eligibility test. The exam is online. There is no negative marking for it. After you qualify your eligibility test, you need to go for assessment test. Assessment test carries 200 marks and minimum passing percentage is 60%. After you qualify all your exams, you will get the degree, diploma in information systems audit. So guys, I will show you how to register for the course. See here, I am entering PQC portal. After you go to PQC portal, you will see like this. Here you will see ISA. ISA means DISA only. DISA PQC 3.0. You need to apply here. If you are not registered on PQC portal, then you need to register or else you need to sign in. Sign in as a member, then enter your email, enter your password, and then you need to sign in. After you sign in, you can apply for the course.